No. It's scary to watch. I'm very thankful to say Nine News reporter Zarisha Bradley joins us live right now. Zarisha, that was close.
Oh my goodness, never ever smile at a crocodile. I've experienced that firsthand now. I don't think I've moved quicker in my life.